Welcome to motoringnorthwest.com and welcome to the Volvo V60 D3 R-Design Pro. The one thing you will be impressed with, or more than one thing you'll be impressed with this, very much like the XC40 I had on review a few months ago, is the design, the style, and the quality of build of the new Volvos. They are absolutely superb, beautifully put together. There's now a lot of thought going into Volvos, and it's nice to see. Right, as I said, this is the V60 D3. This isn't the one that snaps you back in your seat when you put your foot down. It's just a well-built, nicely put together car that will transport you to and fro. Right, according to the specs, we have a 1969cc four-cylinder engine. You will hit 60 in approximately 9.9 seconds and onward to a top speed of 127 miles per hour. What more do you need? Yes, as I said, there is a performance one. Given today's conditions, you really do not need it. This one, I'm delighted to say, is the diesel. 8-speed automatic. You've got different driving modes, so you've got comfort, eco, sport, and they do have an effect on how the car feels and how it performs. So if you're on the back lanes, get it in sport. If you're on the motorway, put it in eco or put it in comfort, and it's just a very, very, very pleasant ride. There are manual versions, and should you want, there's paddle option on this one. So if you want to click it through the gears a lot quicker than it will do, away you go. Now, the one thing about the Volvo is, beautifully put together, as I said, there is a phenomenal amount of room in this vehicle. With all five seats up, you still have 525 litres of cargo space. Drop the rear seats, you've 1,441 litres. So it absolutely swallows cargo, or else if you're five up, you've five good individual seats, all contoured, all a mixture of leather and advanced materials, incredibly comfortable on a distance. You get out wherever you're going and you still feel exactly the same as when you got in. Nice to look at, nice big alloy wheels. It's sensors and radars all over it, 360 degree cameras. No matter where you are, the car knows more about where you are than you do. It's incredibly safe. In fact, there's only one thing safer, and that's stop at home. So if you're going to be in a bump, heaven forfend, I couldn't think of anything better to be in than this. No matter how I've driven it over 400 miles, 36 to the gallon without fail. Right, price-wise, they start at £32,410. This little darling is a little bit more. This will cost you £49,210. With it being R-Design Pro, it's got a lot of the toys on it. It's more of the styling bits and pieces on it. The other thing is, inside for the driver. Incredibly comfortable, as I've already said. Fantastic display. It's got one of the best heads-up displays I've ever used. And in the middle, there's a tablet, a vertical tablet. You scroll to and fro to find what you want. You will need to put a little bit of time in working it all out. But once you've got a grip of it, it's very, very easy to use. The sat-nav is fantastic. It comes up as 3D in the middle on the screen. It's a slightly greater scale in the middle of the instrumentation, the digital instrumentation, and the heads-up display gives you a very simplified left, right, straight on, and distances to your next manoeuvre. In many ways, I can't really fault the car. It's absolutely great to drive. It's designed with the driver in mind, it's designed with its occupant in mind, it's designed with comfort in mind, and it's designed with distance in mind. It's one of those things, as I said, you have a lovely big fuel tank, 55 litres. You can expect at least 4,500 to 500 miles per refill. It's very, very easy to live with. It's very, very easy to drive. 2.9 turns lock to lock. Even though it is a big car, you've no problems. You're under no shall we say, there's no negatives about manoeuvring it. Fantastic lock. All Volvos have always had good lock, and this V60 is no exception. If you're looking for a large estate car and you have the wherewithal to buy it or lease it, you want something extremely stylish, you want something incredibly safe, and you want something that's not too bad on fuel, go and look at the V60 D3 R-Design Pro. As I said, there's lesser versions which will be a bit cheaper, but this one, all the toys it's got are worth having. A lot of toys on auto cars aren't, but in this instance, every toy, every facility it's got, great. And the one thing it does have, which is an absolute boon to everybody, it has a Bowers & Wilkins opera quality hi-fi system fitted to it. You flick the opera house mode on, you are in the wonderful world. If you're into AC/DC or rock or anything, what more could you want? It's an absolute concert in there. And best still, besides DAB and everything else and Apple iPlay and all your downloads, it's still got a CD player. Thank you very much, Volvo. Some of us still like our CDs. If you want to read the more detailed review, go to motoringnorthwest.com and you can hear my verbal review by looking out for it coming up on the Backseat Driver Radio Show, Drystone Radio 103.5 FM, or via the motoringnorthwest.com live link, courtesy of the big blue banner at the top of the page. Thanks for joining me here at motoringnorthwest.com. Until next time.